playing the other Star Wars game I have.
Well, technically, I also have the MMO, but...
Oh, Jedi Academy, Revenge of the Sith... Knights of the Old Republic, that's what I was thinking of.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, then Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
Yeah, as a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. There's the landing pad. They shouldn't spot our ships down here.
Be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. All right, follow my lead.
Always do.
Slice this.
I thought this place would look more like Cloudware.
Make another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander Hask is here.
Thank you.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad. Follow my lead.
Always do.
All clear.
Make another pass. I don't want anything slipping through the cracks while Commander Hask is here.
Governor Adelhard should have secured this fuel when he had the chance.
Enough!
Get him, Del! All clear. Let's get to that lift.
Security is tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. Okay, we'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Well, don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on.
Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, this brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
Ever since Endor, the Empire's occupations have only gotten worse. This could have been us, you and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Bardo's, Del. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah, it's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are dwindling.
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoid sector.
This is Governor Adelhard's...
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? C4
See you up top.
Commander's up there now, wrapping things up.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Ask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, no, no! We can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer! That must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del! Get off the platform! Shield me. Fight our way up Chinook Station.
Now what?
Hask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
Okay, I'll keep this then.
Slice this.
Won't be long now.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower, so stay alert. Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Shock.
Thank you. Eyes on an officer.
Go for the stun. Fighters ahead.
Nice! That's perfect. And they're leaving.
Oh, come on. Disable them. Find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine!
I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
Oh, that's actually nice.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savannah gas. Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Thank you. Ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
Love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Signal 1Q, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command.
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion.
This is so stupid.
Explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command.
That cloud car isn't making a delivery.
Take it down, 1-2.
All units, form up on my position. Probe cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down.
1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Savannah gas.
Crying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Pilot 1-2, cannot fire our cannons until fueling complete, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them!
But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die.
Then don't miss!
Pilot
last one. Too bad Hask slipped through our fingers.
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Sometimes. Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
What? Okay.
Smoke grenade.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
The demands of the Empire have opened.
Here we go!
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right. Following you. Can we go inside now? It's really hot out here. Check out this old assembly line. The Empire used it to assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. easier now.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There! That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team, you said. Easy, you said. Get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team. Easy, you said.
Enemy heavy!
Hey, we're not dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down.
You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
Out on all the fun.
Don't give them a target!
Uh-huh.
systems are at 100% and pump systems are functional. Please monitor their stability to avoid catastrophic overflow.
Those lava pumps could be just what I'd need. I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does.
Lava pump operating at 200%. Overflow imminent.
Problem solved.
Lava?
No, I'm shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapon? I'd want some for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons. Just right. I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. Time for this. Good enough for me. Shriv, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk!
Shriv, I could kiss you! Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be fun.
Alright, let me snack
it. Get us to higher ground. What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell him we're ready for pickup.
Muscle scan.
With pleasure.
Aiden, it's time.
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cave.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden, are you still there?
I lost her.
What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Pick up the pace, Calrissian! The volcano's going to erupt, isn't it? Actually, don't tell me. I want it to be a surprise.
Stupid fucking...
If I die here, I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv, I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
Oh.
Most inspiring
shot. Hey, we're still alive. Del,
what can we be useful?
I've got two distress beacons near your location.
We'll check them out.
One down! Inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my...
Detonated a pulse cannon.
Idea, but how are we going to shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any equipment you can. We need to be ready when the evacuation shuttle arrives.
Just need those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions!
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great! TIE Fighter up top!
Heavy weapons!
Now!
Don't you die on me, Aiden!
The fuck?
They didn't see that coming.
Where do we plant these charges?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Need a slice.
The rescue team. They just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting! Get to the ship!
Lead the way! That's a heavy! They're still coming!
Get them out of our way! Keep it up. We're almost out of this. Go for the shock. Need some healing. That's all of them.
Moving, Commander.
I hope we planted enough detonators.
I'd say we did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness is? This is Starhawk Unity. Can't find a gap in the Empire formation. There's no breaking through their fleet. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission. Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Really?
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. The Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac now.
Heads up. Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. TIE destroyed. Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Really, I can't take them out.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
The X... Really, the stupidity of this part.
We can't evacuate until those walkers have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Binax got left behind.
Shriven, I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Into the fleet.
Will do.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Show me a scan. Orbital strike, go!
The walkers are too close! The walkers are still coming!
Hit him again, I...
Target is painted!
Confirm that AT-AT is destroyed!
Right there! Give me a barrage!
Oh, lovely!
Enemy reinforcements are here!
We lost half our men!
Anytime, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
Shriv.
they're taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Scratch one. Got one. Bombers are done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
One down. All right. right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Task. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
Squadron, attack!
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
One.
Pause it for a second.
Iden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Iden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Iden, no!
Hold on! I see him.
Oh,
information on exactly what it is.
I see him.
The rebels are burning the ship! Hold on!
Healing, please! That's better. Stun him. owe you one. We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down. Slice that. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
Deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Gotta stay alive. Joy, we established comms. Stealth, the eviscerator's going down. Do you copy?
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
You know, if you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave.
You're talking about?
Where did he take it? They're so easily broken. You will tell me. Eventually. You to ruin. You were born a coward.
die.
I am revealed, made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you?
Jedi, why did you help me?
Because you asked. Fight for the wrong thing.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take them, the Skywalker? You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you.
Don't freeze up.
Ardos. Where your family was broken. I'll break you here again.
Will resist.
The map.
I won't tell you.
Santeca took the map.
Beora. He took it to Beora.
Oh, stupid piece of shit.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you doing?
You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what?
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let me down.
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon. Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pilio operation and triple our efforts on Athula.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.
Next time, we'll do the single DLC for this. Stay safe, all.